Hello world, this is Shinigami-sama, and we're back to some more Skyrim. Where I last left off was we entered Bleak Falls to do the quest. So, first I'm going to tell my partner to stay here. Whoops.
I'm heading home. If you
No.
Want to hear a little
No, stay here.
Let's not waste any time.
Damn it. Get back in here. There we go. Wait here.
Go on ahead. I'll stand.
Okay, get my bow out. It's already out. Okay. Okay, good. They're waiting there.
So we're just here when Harbin runs off with that golden dog.
That dog knows.
Seriously?
Better than us risking our
necks. Oh, get my sword out.
Ben.
Oh! Ouch. Had some money. Get iron arrows. Let's see, what does this have to do now for the quest? To get the dragon claw. Sell some stuff. Let's see how much better that shield is from the one I'm using right now. And it's better. So I'll just drop that. Oh, spider webs. That can't be good. Must be giant spiders or something. Probably. But we'll find out when we get there if there are giant spiders.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Let's see, does he have the golden claw on him? Nope. Okay, let's see here. Snake, dolphin, anything else? So there's three. Snake, dolphin. Let's try that. Snake. Nope, not three snakes. There we go. Hopefully that worked. Woohoo! It worked! Booyah! Let's see here. Got a book that gave me a level up in pickpocketing. Looks like there's the arrow right there. I have a feeling there might be something at the bottom here. Yep. Skeevers. Giant rat-like things. Oh, got some more spider webs. Yep, there's the spider. And it's dead. That's a long way down. See anything important? And you just want to kill this guy.
It's coming loose. I can feel it.
Cause he tries to betray you later. So it's best to not bother. Let's see here. Okay, let's continue on, shall we? Nothing here, so let's continue on. Make sure I don't miss anything. Uh-oh, the undead. Oh, here they come. Oh yeah. Dang. Huh, thought I heard some arrows being shot at me. Okay, oh, I'm about to level up. Sweet. Make it just right. Kind of made it. Got hurt a little bit. Draugrs, those things are a pain. Later on, I'll fight overlords, and those things are a royal pain. What did I level up in? Huh. Well, I leveled up. Let's see, I'm gonna increase health this time. Let's see what there is for sneak. 20% harder to detect. I'm gonna upgrade light armor and one-handed. There. Yep. There's someone. Well, before they even had a chance to attack me. Let's see if there's anything in the chest. Got some money. Also, later on, I'll probably go do off-camera, work on my smithing and everything. That way, you guys won't be bored with me smithing and taking and leveling everything up. Wonder if there's anything at the bottom. Oh, looks like there's dead. Oh, there's a chest. A novice pick. Should be easy. Yep. Okay, time to continue on. Okay, oh, I hear someone. Yep, right there. Yay, block has increased. Woohoo. Yeah, it's 6 gold. Okay, to the sanctum we go. Okay, so far no one's here. Oh great, more of the swinging axes, and almost completely made it. Oh, I hear someone. Hello there. Okay. Oh, there's some more. That guy's an archer. Let's see how much damage my bow does. 6, his does 9, so I'll take his. Yeah, one-handed leveled up. Ah, darn it. Okay. I'll just go around the long way. Oh, hello. Looks like there's a puzzle right up here. Now, one thing to do to go by really fast is if you go to your golden claw and see what it shows. So, bear, moth, whatever the last one is. Okay, oh, there we go. And there we go. And it's opening up. I've got some bats. Oh, I wonder what that is. Looks like some kind of ancient thing. Oh, wonder what that is. Looks like, Word of Power Force. Sweet. Oh, hello there. Oh crap, it's an overlord. Oh yeah. Barely took any damage fighting him. Okay, get the soul gems. You know what I'm thinking about? I should have probably had my companion follow me. That probably would have been best. Once I get outside, I'm gonna have to head back and grab her real quick. Okay, let me head real quick back to the place and grab my companion and then head back to town. Okay, time to go back and grab them. Okay. Let's get going. Okay, let's head back to town. Okay. Let's get going. Well, it looks like it's gonna rain. Nah, I don't want to become a mercenary, no thanks.
Disrespect the law.
I got it. Okay guys, I'm going to end the video here, so don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe, and I will talk to you in the next part.